How are the kids?
The kids are fantastic.
How was trick-or-treating?
Trick-or-treating was an exciting time. They're young enough, so they're really kind of not in charge of their costumes and that. But they enjoy it.
How old?
My daughter's almost six, and my son is three. And your daughter is very young.
Yeah, three and almost two.
Two, right.
Yeah, they have no idea.
But they're getting candy. It's a nice day. They're putting on a costume. They're excited for this.
They came in the office, and you had the little one just yelling, treat, 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 and just grabbing candy. I had no idea what the candy was.
I love the trick-or-treat.
Even as a child, do you like
it? I liked it as a kid because that was nice. You maybe have a parent, they walk you around, and you'd get hopped up on the sugar. Although in the 70s, it was different because there was just a baseline of sugar. Meaning you were having sugar cereals every day, you would drink Tang. Tang had sugar in it, probably.
Oh, yeah.
So you would just kind of, there would be like a small spike, you know, because you were constantly having a baseline of sugar. Today, these kids, when they have sugar, because they're all eating kale all day, they're going out of their mind. Right? No, it's a bigger swing,
it's
a bigger swing.
It's a spike.
It's a spike. We had that big league chew.
Oh, yeah. I used to have it all the time.
You suck it down, big league chew. It's crazy, right?
I used to have sugar all day long.
You thought you were chewing tobacco with big league chew. You had a wad of gum in your mouth.
Yeah,
exactly. But that was just a normal day.
Yeah.
So it's very different.
Yeah.
But once you get to be older and you go out by yourself, like once you get to be maybe 9 or 10, and you're kind of on your own moving around in the neighborhood with a pack of other 9 and 10-year-olds, it becomes an exciting time.
Oh, yeah.
Did you do that?
I not really. I mean, a little
Interesting.
Bit.
Interesting. What does that mean? How do you a little bit do that?
Well, I remember the idea of doing it. I was very overprotective. My parents were very overprotective.
They were?
I never got to leave my...
Well, it turned out great, but how overprotective in what way?
I never really got to leave my backyard at all. I was...
Were you?
I was like a.
Were you in the Amish country of Pennsylvania?
No, I was not. No, I was in upstate New York at a great place, Saugerties, New York. Yeah.
Respect.
Respect. It was like a chain link fence for me in the outside world.
And how big was the yard? Suburban yard, or were you dealing with acreage?
Half an acre maybe.
That's not bad.
Yeah, not bad.
But still a small confined area for a young Irish falcon to be contained like that.
For a young Irish falcon, it is very, contained.
They saw the beauty in this Irish falcon, they kept him in a gilded cage, and I don't know why. Why were they so selfish to keep your wings for them? No, but I don't know that.
I don't know. I think my parents, they kind of crate trained me. Uh-huh. You know, this is a new thing. In the 70s, they didn't know what was happening.
Crate training.
They crate trained for children.
This falcon. So when you were 11, did you go out, like, on your own to get some candy?
I remember I did once, and it was like, it was more about, like, vandalism.
That's right. That's right. Well, that's what I would expect from a young falcon.
Yeah.
Well, it's not a good thing to do, but you're learning. You're pushing boundaries. Did you ever go to a house, and they would have the candy out that would say, please take just one?
Yeah.
What would happen?
I'd take one.
You would?
Probably, yeah.
That's why we love the falcon.
The Irish falcon. I would go by the rule.
You were respecting the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I remember like shaving cream.
Me and my friends, there would be no more candy for the next
year. Just take the whole thing.
But we thought, hey, this is great. There's a whole thing of Reese's. Those are good ones to get.
Yeah. It's you just take the whole thing.
If it was an apple, there would be a trick played on the house.
Oh, yeah.
Did you ever play tricks? It is trick or treat.
That is true. I thought that was an option I thought it was their choice.
They were gonna do a trick to you?
Oh, I said, look, I love magic.
Okay.
I'm a fan. I go, trick or treat, I'll take either one.
Please levitate.
I don't know. He could be David Blaine. I don't know who's gonna ring the bell. Guys, the professional magician's like, you came to the right place, I got a trick for you. It's like, this is unbelievable. I don't have to go to Vegas. I don't do anything in upstate New York, of all places.
So
I'm gonna get a trick.
It was an odd conversation. You're laying in bed at night. You're kind of scared to open up to your parents, and your mom would be sitting there with you and say, how was Halloween, Falcon? You'd say, well, it was okay. What do you mean it was okay? You got lots of candy? Yeah, lots of candy. Well, what could have made it better? No one did a trick. No magic trick.
Not one, yeah.
When you saw the movie Boy in the Bubble, what did you think? The John Travolta movie. Were you like, finally someone gets me? Did you feel like that was your life story? Or did you feel like, yeah, that's how everyone grows up. Everyone's in the bubble.
A young John Travolta.
Yes, a young Travolta.
Yeah, no, I said that. Yeah, no, but I remembered. I had like a trick-or-treat bag that I was purchased, like a plastic bag.
A plastic bag, that's nice.
Yeah.
A pillowcase is a sturdier bag for candy. But here's what I want to say to you. There's no judgment. It's a fantastic childhood is what you had. You have very caring parents. I bet they're great-grandparents.
Yes, they are.
That's
fantastic.
Very nice. That's fantastic.
Great. I did, and I have no complaints.
No complaints about it at all. And I think it's just like everyone's got a unique way to the waterfall, but we're all drinking.
Write that one down. It's a good yearbook. That was my yearbook quote.
Yeah,
that was my yearbook quote.
That's right.